So my dad's playing GTA 5 and he was in the sewer system, so my dad said he's practically driving in poop.
So I'm playing Destiny right now. Here, just let me turn off. So I was just walking around in patrol and I found this cave. Well, some guy led me to this cave. I was just following him. So
nothing much. Again, if you guys are wondering, yeah, I've had this game for a while. I just didn't really. Yeah, you guys saw my Xbox game collection. I just never really recorded any of it. So, yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna try to record this while driving my Sparrow. It's gonna be a little hard, but. Alright. I actually didn't mean to do that. It's just like I'm holding the iPad in one hand. And. The controlling the other. It's kinda hard. Spawn. I need to get into my house again. Oh, I lost it. I can find it again. So I stepped outside, I found my house again. So I stepped outside and I was being raided. Like, I don't know what it was, I didn't see, but things kept shooting at me. I don't know if it was shanks, vandals, I don't know. It's a little better. Is it safe? Is it safe? Okay, so I literally just ended that clip, and then I walked outside, and then, like, I walked outside more, and then, like, this, see, and then they just started shooting at me. Oh, gosh. Stomp it. Stomp.
There's something called 5 people. Stomp.
Okay, so I'm gonna jump. That's not actually what?